Hello folks, welcome to another exciting issue of Flakes Video Magazine, Backcountry Roads Edition. We're running here on some pretty fancy machines, aren't we, Jimmy?
Hey, these are great. What we got going on here, Ty? We got some Thomas 49cc's. It's a two-speed. We've been maxing out at about 35 going down some gravel.
It was
pretty precarious. And we're just west of town. We're coming into Missoula here. We're going to be at the mini putt-putt all-around world competition, pub crawl. Back to you, Ty.
Yeah, the pub crawl. What this is kind of like putt-putt golf at a whole bunch of bars downtown. And you go from each bar has a different putt-putt course, right? Something like that?
I think something like
that. Keep track of our score. You also get special points for doing crazy shots like behind the back, stuff like that. So we're going to see some really good golfers out there today. And it's all being brought to us by our friends at Big Sky Brewing up there. And they're providing some drink specials if you wear your t-shirt, so make sure you bring it, right?
That's right. And it's also for a good cause. It's supporting the Missoula Food Bank. They're doing a lot of good work, and they're putting a lot of food on a lot of good needy families. So
yeah.
We're going to hit the road here. We'll catch up with you a little bit later down the trail.
Roads of Montana, that is. Tearing it up here on these bikes, man. All thanks to Kevin down in Scooterville. Now the road conditions today have been pretty good. Now we're on some packed gravel. There's some loose spots, so we can't max out too much, especially around those turns. A couple of potholes here and there. We're going through some right now, but still nothing too bad.
I'm here with Jimmy Pollock III at the Missoula Wide Open. We're here in the first hole, now in Vicks. Take a peek here. We got the floating green down here. Jimmy, tell us a little bit about your strategy going into this one.
This being the first hole of the game, what's going through your head right now?
Thanks, Adam. I think there's going to be a slight break to the left. The wind is about 4 knots coming from the south. We're going to try to get over this initial hazard and use that momentum to carry down, ideally, on the green minus the dog leg over the water hazard.
All right, sounds good. Let's see some action.
In the drink.
Ooh!
Whoa! Tell you.
This is a three.
Woo! Nice. Saves it.
Nice to you.
Put it in the hole.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Yeah!
dark.